Hello, everybody, and welcome to this edition of From the Rafters of Rupp. In this episode, I visit with Sam Bowie.
When my plane landed at Bluegrass Airport, there was 1,000 or 2 people on the chain link fence waiting to see this 7-foot kid from Lebanon, Pennsylvania. The gym was packed 2 hours before we got there. They were hanging on the rafters. There were people that all they wanted to do is touch you to say, I touched Sam Bowie.